and good morning. It's the day after the Great Welsh Beer and Cider Festival 2014, so that makes it Saturday, the 10th of July 2014, 06:55 British Soggy Time. There has been thunder, there has been lightning, there has been heavy rain. It's stopped now for the moment. The good news thing about the beer festival is the training paid off, only a slight hangover. Off to Newport for some tiny revel and possibly a full English, which is nice. Excellent beer festival. Prices, the big issue. Okay, maybe Starbucks as well. Who knows? Right, still looking at the Yesterday's No Agenda, which is Thursday. Life's tough. It's still not raining. Oh, by the way, this is Newport. Spooky. And I'm shaking a little bit. Back in the game. Extra butter. Raw tomato. Pint of Rumney Dark. 4.5% alcohol by volume. It's a B plus virgin on B plus plus. And it's not even mild May. Things are good. Listening to the Daily Technique show. Eggs. Had a long debate about why I was hiding behind the pillar. And is it manly to drink this out of a glass? And what is a man? I don't know. But this is a rather good ale. It's an American IPA, weighing in at 5.9%. It's the small size. It smells hoppy. Lovely hoppy smell. And it's powerful, it's hoppy, it's solid, it's an IPA. It's an American IPA, but it's an IPA B++. Wonderful. Thomas Watkins, Pekka Rekka, 4.5% alcohol, 4%. 4.5% alcohol by volume, as opposed to alcohol by weight. Almost, but not quite. There's nothing wrong with it, but it's just a little bit weak. Weak in taste, but strong in body, maybe. Not my favourite. Great news, I've cleaned the lens. Tiny Rebel beer mat. Tiny Rebel glass. Tiny Rebel ale. Billabong, an Australian pale ale, 4.6% alcohol by volume. I suppose the lamb must now be considered Tiny Rebel Central in Newport. Here we go. I've had it better. But it's a hoppy wonder at B++. Can't wait. Lots of things outside. And where's the severe weather? Oh yeah, overnight. This is Bass, draft Bass. I'm the Bass for 2005, 2006. 4.4, 4.6. It's not the same. This is an adequate pint. The Bass was a proper pint. We're slightly nutty. I gotta be honest. B. Yeah, just B. On the plus point, there's Wi-Fi now in the Pen and Wave. Some you win, some you lose, and some you just can't tell.